Hello and welcome back to another Angry Canadian Plays Gears of War. We're continuing where we left off, although we have to run back to the skiff. I was already at the skiff when I stopped this last time.
So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the Cog border?
Vascari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles.
I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
All right. So we're back at the skiff.
Okay, big fella. Let's get you aboard.
Excuse me. Now where? So we're going to the airport.
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. And it seemed pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transit of property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive
book spies. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Let's see where we're going here. Going to the left.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing to bear.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring. So I came out here.
probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ophir with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I can fly, son.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
I had a slight missing. Otherwise known as a...
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ophira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get out there and use it.
Delta, come on.
Up this time, buddy. God damn it.
top of us.
We're gonna clear this tarmac, or Bear's not going anywhere.
Come on, Delta, turn it off!
Yeah, well, where the fuck were you? All right, let's try this again.
Oh!
another one.
Airfield secure. Now Bear can get that beacon out.
Come on.
What the hell? Did I walk into a blade? I walked into a blade, didn't I? Supposed to be going.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
We're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. That's a convoy, all right.
No, okay. No. Okay. I'm confused. All right, let's get back on the skiff.
Navigation.
in there and see what we can do.
Oh, it was too quick. Sandstorm coming in.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. Would do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. I'm beginning to understand why he never launched his rocket.
Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch!
You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Oh, shit!